percentage means we are finding the value when the total is 100. For example, I have got 20 marks out of 40. So it I have got 20 out of 40, but the percentage will be 20 upon 40 into 100. I am thinking that if the total marks were 40, I got 20. Now what will be the marks if the total marks were 100? It will be 5 and 50%. So 50% means 50 per 100. Percent in itself means per 100. Cent means 100. Right? Suppose Ram has 20 apples and he has given Shyam 12 apples. So what is the percentage of apples he has given to Shyam? To calculate this, I will find the percentage by using the same concept. Like Ram has 20 apples, he gave to Shyam 12 apples. Percentage of apples given is equal to 12 upon 20 into 100. That is 60%. So this is how I calculate the percentage when a value is given. For example, Ram has 20 apples and he has given Shyam 12 apples. So the percentage of apples given is 12 upon 20 into 100, and on simplifying I get it as 60%. Suppose I was to find how much percentage of apples are left with Ram. So I will find percentage of apples left with Ram is equal to, now that as he has given 12 apples, so he is left with 20 minus 12, that is 8, and he had 20 in all into 100, so it will be 40%. So he is left with 40% of apples. If I see 60% and 40, if I add these two, I get 100. So this is how we calculate. This is how we can see that this 60 is if the total were 100. That means when 12 apples were given and 20 were the total, so the percentage came out to be 60. That means if he had 100 apples, he would have given 60 apples to Shyam to have the same ratio as in this expression. So whenever we are expressing it anything as a percentage, we are finding its value when the total will be 100, right? So for every case we will find what we will take, we will have the value that I have, for whose percentage I have to find, and the denominator will be the value from which we have to find, and we will multiply it with 100, as in the case 12 upon 20 into 100, that means 60%.